Yo, what's up YouTube? So today I'm gonna go to the skate park. Me and Lee, a couple of boys going there. Not really sure what I'm doing, but just like a paper bag in the wind, just gonna see where it takes me. So let's do this, yo. Alright, we just got to the skate park. And all the boys are here sessioning. I'm late as usual, but you know how it is. Alright, let's do this. Oh, it's a bit chilly out here. Winter in Oz. Logan Martin's car. Beasy little ute. My car, bike on the roof. Follow me on Instagram, Pride Woodward. The boys having a session.
Eddie! Oh!
Piss off!
No. Get out of here!
Sorry I'm late, boys. Panda, panda, panda. Let's see it, panda. Oh, fuck no. What do you reckon?
No broads in Atlanta.
What's J-Dog got for us?
Woo!
There's a ramp here, you know.
Sketchy!
What has he got? He's in 20 inch now. Soccer.
That looks good.
Bog in the tee. There we go, he gave in. He gave in. Alright, J-Dog's coming in hot.
Are you ready?
Oh! Oh, damn!
Make sure you follow Brett.
Ryan Conner's talking
shit. Hey guys,
shit.
What's going on? Rylan here, out here on my vlog. Got my filmer. Just got a good session out here with the guys. Should be pretty sick. The skate park's pretty nice, you know. It's been around, one of the originals, and just gonna film a session for you guys. So remember, like, subscribe, comment. You know, we're posting weekly videos. So yeah, just check it out.
Just shut the book, didn't he? There we go. Not bad. Dude.
My thumb's so sore, eh?
Your earphones need to go on your ear.
Yeah, I know.
Can we get a whoop whoop? Oh!
Please.
Cell dizzle, we have to have a flare right now.
Right,
do we? Yep, ready? Right now. Woo! Fuck the fence.
Fucking you, we've been nearly flared.
I just gotta get this. I'm gonna secret film Logan because he doesn't want me to film him.
I'm mad at you.
Flare whistle.
Kicking up gas, giving a motherfuck.
Yeah, nigga. So I want to do a three down
secret film.
Like that.
Behind the scenes with Logan. So we're up here on the Beanley Big W. Ooh. Up here on the Beanley Big W. 7 foot. Curbing spines, pretty savage. And we have Ash. How old's Ash? His age is probably the same size as the ramp, 7 foot, I'd guess. Nah, he's older than that. He's probably like 10. Killing it. We have Cell Dizzle. Gonna film a clip, let's go get it. Let's see this. Oh, misses the bars. He'll get it there. Attempt to. Oh! Mixing it up with the can-can. That was nice. So So we're just gonna get a clip here. Are you alright?
Yeah.
Oh my god. He just hit his ass right on here. See ya! See ya! Someone salty? Alright, so everyone's pretty chilling. So, no one's really riding at the moment, so I'm gonna film some clips on my GoPro, I mean on my helmet cam, of some tricks, but I don't know what I'm gonna do, but that's the skate park, little quarter here, vert ramp, W, might get a clip here right now with the GoPro, let's do it. Alright, let's get some box lines happening. Drop in here. Get a few lines in this little half pipe. Inside. I'll put a deck manual. So I found a filmer. I'm gonna double whip this hip right here. And Mr. Selway's gonna film it.
Hello.
What are you doing, Brad? What the shell?
Yeah. Oh, cheers for coming.
Oh, legit.
Woo! Little hipper. Alright, we're gonna search for a water tap. I'm pretty thirsty. And they reckon there's not a water tap here. How can a skate park this big have not have a water tap? So, hopefully we'll find one. I swear there used to be one right there. Right here. Used to be a water tap. Look. The pipe is still there for it. So where is it? Where is the water tap? Oh, I think we found one. Is this bubble all right to drink out of? Yeah. It's all right?
Yeah.
Did you piss in it? You better not have. Test it out. It's not bad. Remember to drink your water, kids. Save your life. See you later. Yeah. I'm gonna veil if anyone wants to come. Alright. See ya. Good to talk to you. I'm gonna veil if you wanna come. See ya. I'm gonna veil. See ya.
Where are you
going? Veil. Veil. Gonna veil. Later's been Lee. See you next time. See you later, bro. Let's load the bike up. Thank you. shoot on the road. All right, so we made it to Vale. The hell? Look who's here. Rico.
I got a fucking tripod going on.
Just the
dash cam.
Yeah. Dash cam, you got me. Stick it on the dash and fucking you beauty. I need to keep that open. Pretty good day. How's the ride?
Easy.
What the hell, cut up dog.
Look at that. Ooh, straight shins.
Alright, made it to Vale, but first, I need to get some lollies, so check back in at the store, alright? See you soon. Get buzzed. Alright, so we made it to the shop. Big ride.
What?
Ooh.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm great. What are you getting, Pat? Ooh. V, typical.
Got a view for my drink.
Hello, can I please get some lollies? Could I get? I'll get the rest of your Coke bottles. Out of there. And I'll get $1 worth of the gummy bears, please.
Actually, that's not right. You have $4.60 plus the thing's $4.70.
Alright, cool. And then this water, please.
Yep.
$4.60 on your card. Yes,
please.
Can I please get a bag to
put it in? Yeah.
Thank you very much. Woo! Lollied out. Yeah. How's that V-log taste?
V-log.
Oh. Just got back from the shops. Got some water, got some lollies. Let's see what we got in this little bag of things. Didn't even know what she was talking about when she was counting an A.
Probably not.
I counted like $6. She was like, yeah, that's $4.60. I got like five of everything. Doesn't worry me though. Look at this bad boy. Not bad. What's up, big dog?
Hey, man.
Play Dram BMX. Your hair's gotten long.
Yeah,
long hair, don't care. This little bitch.
Not bad flavor, to be honest.
Red's better, I reckon. Straight red. This gets you hot.
Good.
Fuck, do you have to say about this?
Back to the bike shop for the third vlog.
Fucking goes to the bike shop every day. Pat.
Yep.
Want to get a clip?
Yep. What would you like?
Dang, what are you feeling? Let's see a nice little three. Do like a three slider through the grass. I mean the leaves. Let's do it.
What?
Oh! You need to get more on the slidey.
I made a pass.
Oh, all right. Temp two. Federico coming in hot. Backdrift. Anyone want to see Pat's new favourite trick? Pat, let's see your new favourite trick.
Look at me, Dad.
Yeah. Not bad, something different. What's he got? You need to turn your bars heaps more. What do you want to do?
I want to do in jam.
What do you got to lose?
Nothing.
You got to turn your bars more like that. So your foot goes in. Because when you go like that, it always like misses it. But then you turn it and you can just like...
I'll show you one where I get in.
All right. In, Jazza.
Oh!
I feel his pain when I was trying to learn that. I wanted to kill myself. Oh, there you go.
I thought he had that one.
You got the same deal with John's out the inside now. Just got to hop in. Shut the book. What do you got? Little nugget with the whip.
So funny.
It's just Snoop Dogg, but
I don't know what it's called, but foot plant. Spin. Thank you.
He just brought out a new album to me. Let's see it. Let's see it.
Are you gonna follow me?
Follow you on Instagram. Oh, clean as a whistle. Whoop. Edge. After this dude. Albuquerque.
Train?
Yep. Over the wedge. I'll go over there. Do whatever you want. You want to get a little train from the Nuggets? Alright, getting the train going. Watch out, buddy. Yo. Yeah, boy. Woo! That was a train and a half. Oh, T-bog. Oh, tie grab. Whoa. Yo, stylish. Yeah, boy. Good trains here.
They go up.
Good train, boys. Good train. Good train. Good train. Good train.
Yep. Long train.
Right, all the boys finish up the session today. Such a good day. Let me know if you liked it. Like, share, subscribe. You know what to do. See you, Pat.
And follow me.
See ya. I'll follow Pat on Instagram. Oh. All right, thanks guys. See you later.